everyone, today we are going to start chapter 4, The Spirit of Youth. In this chapter, we will read a speech of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was an Indian aerospace scientist and politician who served the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. Okay, we very well know him. And in this chapter, we will read a speech of his from Indian schools. When he met Indian school from Gulf nation in 2013, okay? So let's start the chapter. Read this speech that Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam met the Indian school students during a 2013 visit to the Gulf nations. Okay, so in this chapter, we will read the speech of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He made in 2013 to Indian school students in Gulf nation. My greetings to you all. Wings to fly. Dear young friends, I'm sure every one of you has made up your mind on what you want to achieve in the future, and I'm sure each one of you will definitely achieve that goal. But how does one work towards achievement? Are there any steps to follow? Your achievement means success, reaching one's goal. Okay, so in the starting, he greet everyone, and then in this part we will read about the phrase wings to fly, which he gave, and what was his vision to wings to fly. He denoted the students, young students, as the young friends, dear young friends. He said to all that they must have made their mind that what they wanted to do in their life, what are their goals, what they want to achieve in the life, because they are now college students and they have some motive to in the life. So he told them that I know you all have made something in your mind that what goal you want, and he also said that he is sure that each one of them will achieve that goal, means har koi jo hai wo apna goal zarur achieve karega. But he was he has a question that what are you working to go towards that achievement, what the children are working, what are their hard works or anything work towards the achievement, or is there any particular steps they follow to achieve their goal or anything. There are four proven steps and I would like to share them with you today. First, have an aim in life before the age of 20. Second, work hard towards that aim. Third, acquire knowledge continuously. And fourth, learn to preserve against the odds and succeed. Achievement comes from a strong mind that says, I will win. As he asked the steps from the student, he himself told them that according to him, they are four main proven steps that will help them to achieve their goals, to achieve anyone's goal, and he would like to share that steps with all of them. He stated that the first step to achieve our goals is to have an aim at the age of 20. 20 years tak we should have an aim. Hamara koi aim hona chahiye, koi goal hona chahiye life mein. And second step was to work hard towards that aim. We should work very hard. We should work according to our goal or aim to achieve that. Hame kafi hard work karna chahiye. Third step was to acquire knowledge continuously. Third step is that we should always ready to gain some knowledge. We should daily do something that we should get knowledge about our aim, our goal, and normally we should get knowledge daily continuously. And the fourth step was to learn to preserve against the odds and success. Preserve means to continue doing something even when there are problems. So the fourth step was that we should we try our best until we did not get our we did not succeed, and we should try everything. Instead, there are so many problems or hurdles in between our goals. Like if problem or hurdles bhi aate hain, toh bhi we should try our best and succeed in the odds also. Okay, and he also mentioned that achievement comes to only strong minds, only those who have a desire to achieve their goals and a firm mind that they will win, and they should always say that I will win. This is the main phrase he introduced, that one should have in mind that I will win. मीन्स दैट हर किसी के मन में एक स्ट्रॉन्ग डिज़ायर होना चाहिए कि वो बोले कि वो हमेशा जीतेंगे, दैट आई विल विन. Always remember, education gives you wings to fly. So each one of you must let your education shape your wings of fire. Your wings of fire will lead you great achievement in your life and your career. Think to yourself, I will win and you will fly. Then he said that one should always remember that education gives you wings to fly. Education जो है हमें wings देती है to fly, to achieve our goals. And one should always remember and use that education to shape their wings of fire. Wings of fire means a reference of Dr. PJ Abdul Kalam autobiographies, Wings of Fire, that capture his humble beginnings, his achievements in space research, and his achievement in beginning becoming the President of India. Wings of Fire means to achieve something great in life, so he denote that phrase here, that one should use education to make to shape their wings of fire. And also that this wings of fire will lead them to their achievements, to great life and great career. उन्हें ये जो wings of fire है ये उन्हें उनके goals की तरफ ले जाएगा, उनके career और उनकी life में काफ़ी अच्छी achievements उनको जो है वो मिल जाएगी. And he then also again he said that one should always think about that I will win and then they will fly. Means के every time everyone should think about that they will surely win.